Yeah, he's in the boat. He's sitting down in there.
Yeah.
These were all oyster docks. There used to be all kinds of... You have to see the piles of oysters that they used to cultivate out of this bay. There was mountains of them. The guys would come with burlap sacks. The boats that they used kind of looked like that 1950s boat over there, schooners. And they were just loaded all the way down to the water line, you know, the gunwale, the top of the gunwale from the weight of the shells.
Say I'm just a rope. Yeah. Don't send me back down again. Oh man. There you go.
Wow, come on.
Hey. All right. Yeah. Yeah. Well, he's got to have some cousins down there, right?
Absolutely.